All right, all right!
I am death come for thee. Surrender, and thy passage shall be quicker.
What would you have me do?
You're a queer fellow.
Nature's servant awaits.
I will show you the gods.
What would you have me do?
Further. I require the services of your group.
Yes, they will do nicely.
If you insist.
Go no further. I require the services of your group.
Yes, they will do nicely.
Your wish?
As the full moon wanes and disappears, so too does our association come to an end. I pray that it will one day wax again, and we should travel the realms side by side.
Thank you.
Hey! Hey!
Very well. You insist.
For the fallen!
Again you disturb me, as directed.
What would you have me do?
Your worthless lives end here.
All right!
Please, kind spirits. A wondrous ancient oak is in peril.
Trees cringe at the sight of thee.
Again, you disturb me.
What would you have me do?
My blade will cut you down to size.
What my actions are.
Be direct.
No! Can I help you? All right!
My tree is in such pain.
I thought I could think no less of this group, but with this behavior...
Hurry up!
I will listen.
What would you have me do?
Very well.
For now.
granting your wish? All right, all right!
Be direct. It shall be even bloodier than you hoped.
Hurry up!
You were startled out of sleep with a chill, though the night is warm and calm. It is as though someone has walked across your grave, and for a moment, you wonder if it was you. With this thought, the ground beneath you opens, and you are swept into the dark. When light returns, you do not find its presence comforting. Before you lay the empty mines of Nashkel, cleansed by your previous passage. You move through walls and floors alike, descending deeper and deeper, until a bloated figure comes into view. Mullahy, in no better shape than you left him, stands motionless before you. Held from whatever afterlife calls it, this foul apparition has been waiting for you. A dagger of bone hovers before it, ready for a willing hand to drive it deep. Had this creature breath, you are sure it would be hurling curses. It waits for the kill, a death beyond death, and knows no hope. You turn your back on the blade, and it clatters to the floor. Punishment enough shall find this creature in the land of the dead. You need not inflict any more upon him. Surprised and thankful, the visage of Mullahy hobbles forward and through you, off to whatever fate it deserves. Perhaps for safekeeping, it leaves a part of itself behind. It is a spark of hope that fills a space within you. A dagger-shaped hole you did not know was empty. There is a cry of rage from the depths, and the dagger of bone launches itself through the air. Your heart, its target. You awake just as it should have struck, and the cold sweat that covers you stings your eyes. A disapproving voice lingers in your ears. Though it should have disappeared with the dream, you will learn.
Strange.
Again you disturb me,
if I must.
I cannot fall. Speak, try.
What was last end here?
Hurry up!
I will...
My flicker!
What would you have me do if you insist?
Oh,
This will not be a quick death.
What would you have me do?
My blade will cut you down to size!
The fallen!
done.
For the fallen!
I'll do my best. Assist.
What would you have me do?
Again, you disturb me.
As direct, but not.
Your wish?
I am dying.
Ends here. Hurry up!
What you want? I've done had enough of this.
what would you have me do?
What is it now?
Your wish?
Speak and be...
Hurry up!
I will try to keep up.
What would you have me do?
Yes,
you don't stop.
All right! Hurry up! If you insist. What would you have me do?
My blade will cut you down to size!
Can I help you?
Your wish? All right, all right!
Again you disturb me! You are as direct for now.
Hurry up!
My blade will cut you down to size!
What would you have me do?
Peter,
I cannot.
You've a task?